how to look up your username and password. Here at Schenectady Community College, the first thing you'll do to look up your username and password is you'll need to go to the SCCC homepage. When you get there, you'll need to scroll down and select the Records and Registration tab at the bottom of the page. Next, click on the Proceed to Records and Registration button. What if you forgot your PIN? You have six simple steps to recover it. Number one, you'll have to enter your SCCC ID number. It's a 9-digit number and usually starts with 900. Number two, you'll click on the Forgot PIN button. Number three, you'll answer your security question. If you get a message stating your security question is not set up, you will need to contact the registration office to reset your PIN. You can contact their office at 518-381-1349 or using the on-campus number with the extension 1148. It is important to note that three failed login attempts will lock your account. To unlock your account, you'll have to contact your friendly folks at the registration office to reset your PIN. Provided all goes well and you have your security question, number four is to click on the Submit Answer button. Number five, type your new PIN and re-enter it. And number six, hit Reset PIN. Once you have entered your ID number and PIN, you'll be brought to the welcome screen. Look for the link that mentions User Login in DegreeWorks, My SCCC Portal, Email, Blackboard, and Network. You should also note that the username and password information will not be available until 48 business hours after your initial registration. Once you click on the link, your username and password will appear. Be sure to print them out or write them down in a secure place. Also, password is case sensitive, so capitals matter. When you have finished, return to the main menu and click Exit. It is on the far right corner of the screen. Now that you have your username and password, use these to log into the community portal. There you will find your college email, access to online course materials such as Blackboard, and your DegreeWorks audit. It looks like you are ready to learn, so good luck.